always wondered why I liked the villains more, and I think it might be because when they get on the floor, down on their knees for her and only her, something in me stirs. A hero would sacrifice her to save the world, showing that they're indeed pure-hearted and honest, but a villain would tear the world apart if she was hurt. That is a promise. They seem selfish, manipulative, and rude to everyone around, but he treats her like a queen, his and only his, sitting beside him on a throne with her crown. I think